An accused child rapist teaching kids in a Nashville middle school. Now, the school did 3 background checks on this pervert, yet somehow he slipped through the cracks to offend again. Let's bring in our Prime News correspondent, Rochelle Carey. Rochelle, how did this happen?
Okay, follow me, Mike. 4 years ago, Ronald Boykin was working as a teacher's aide in Chattanooga. The school got word of allegations that he was having sex with minors. He was suspended. Then a couple of months later, he quit. Then in 2006, a grand jury in Hamilton County, Tennessee, indicted him on 4 counts of sexual battery. All 3 of his alleged victims were boys. 2 were 18 and younger. So that led a judge to issue a warrant for his arrest. Despite that warrant, he landed a job at a middle school in Nashville. Now, there was a warrant. He got a job. Boykin was picked up on March 22nd when he was pulled over for a routine traffic stop. The cop had a hunch, so he ran his name. He was arrested. When the school that Boykin worked at found out, students were questioned. 2 boys came forward, age 14 and 15, and said that Boykin molested them. Police estimate that this happened over the last 18 months. So the takeaway from that story was this was all uncovered because a police officer had a hunch on a traffic stop.
Yeah, none of the background checks did anything for us here. It was a cop on a traffic stop. That more infuriating.